18 million at 18 million. 100 million straight out. I'm 35, I'm 55. You say 2? 2亿, 200 million. I'm fine. 250 million dollars that is on telephone dinner. 260. At 260, last chance then. You can't just bid up on the phone. At 260.
Rouware was made in, during a very short period of 20 years in the late Northern Song from around 1086 to 1105. And it was made exclusively for the Northern Song court. So these were wares that were never used by commoners and have not been passed down except in the context of the old Empire collection. They were made, this particular Rouware piece was made to be used as a washer, a brush washer. That was a scholarly object that the emperor would have used to wash his brushes.